Yo, what's up, boogers? How's it going, you snot boogers? Anyways, we're back at this again. We're here doing some pretty cool stuff. Scary!
Now that's more like it!
I'd call this one the Tilt-A World! Yeah! Well, that was easy! Sorry, I had a big decision to make there. Got ourselves a new little battleground here too. I'm digging it. I like how it stays consistent as well, and it shows you that, you know, the Tower of Doom or Necropolis is right over there for the Fate Maker. That's it. Oh, never mind. I see. Okay. Definitely sounds like Dr. Evil. And oh yeah, we're gonna go hit these runes up right now.
My spell is ready!
battle and glory! Devastation inbound! You have learned well, my apprentice. All magicked up, I'm afraid.
Oh, thank you.
Let the magic begin. Time for a spell! Bloody hell, there it is! The bag of containing. Bring it back.
I don't want to be that guy, but I feel like this is a ripoff of the SpongeBob movie where he has the bag of winds, you know? Because this guy's trying to do kind of the same thing, but it's a little different. I don't know, just... Maybe this isn't necessarily the most unique quest in the game. But what you're saying is a game that actually does spin-offs and Easter eggs of other stuff is, you know, not doing anything original? What?
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about, mate. Now, I'm gonna need a lot of sand. Sand scoop! Yeah, I'm gonna go pick a fight and run away.
You see a shrine piece?
The baleful angles of the Vatu language are evident even in their architecture. The walls of Asugol inscribing a rune of power into the very ground. The exact translation is still unclear, as every linguist who has successfully laid eyes on the true meaning of Vatu's script is rewarded for their efforts by having their souls eaten by the words themselves. Consumed by their work, indeed.
Quite literally.
To something. Yes, just as we practiced. down there for me. I feel magical.
I really like the slithering Naga encounters because they're the quickest to get to you.
This is no common fun. My conscience is good.
Oh, I don't think they're gonna stop spawning.
Straight
Well, if you're looking for an XP farm, this is it right here.
Next.
of a shrine piece, baby!
That's actually new. I've never seen that before. Of emergency supply. Yeah, we got quite a bit of drops from here, which is really cool. I don't know if we gained a level from it either. All right, now let's go block out the sun.
I say, it is so good to finally see again. You've done so well, hero. Please, take a look in my secret room for a reward.
A shrine piece sits nearby, playing all hard to get.
Excellent. My cream is complete. I shall achieve what no alchemist has ever done before. The perfect tan.
Dang, look at that. Should we go back to Brighthoof so that we could sell and get our STUs? Yeah, I think I'm gonna do that.
Remember this. You could have run.
Still missing a piece from there. What? Oh, I know where it's at. Okay, I won't be able to complete that till I'm done with everything. That's like end game content right there, unfortunately. It kind of disrupts the flow just a bit in terms of you know, actually like getting everything before the final fight. But that's all right, because, you know, leaving endgame stuff is also really nice as well. Thank you. Oh, well, good thing we came back here. There's a side quest. Yep, okay, so it is the encounters and dungeons and stuff that allow you to, and obelisks. Because look at that.
So there's this super nice boy Cyclops dude who is in a real bind. He would be a super duper grateful if you could get him out of it. So go on, go help that nice boy. Go on, get.
People nowadays would be like, that's cultural appropriation. You can't even talk like that.
I cast greetings. Now to reset it.
This one! You guys, I worked really hard on this one. Okay, go find Merrick. He's got something super cool for you to do your heroic thing at.
Let's see if we can get that. You know, we'll just get it once we come back. It's okay.
Did someone say Fortnite?
Oh, thank goodness for lost loot storage. Oh boy. Yeah, we're really gonna get this. I'm gonna make sure I get that SDU. Okay, I think we have enough now. All right, so I know this part was really short. I am gonna end it here. I got some things we gotta do today, but we're gonna pick up. We actually have a really good spot to pick up off on the Wink of Destruction. Talk to Sully in Sunfang Oasis. What a perfect place to end this part on. So see you guys in the next part once we get there. Alrighty.